Well, boyos, I'll wish y'all a good night. Yeah. If you need me, just send me a message. See yous. Alrighty then. All right. What do we need? What do we need? What do we need? Why do people not know what HM stands for? That baffles my mind. All right. Let's see what we can do here. Got that. Actually, hoping it didn't screw me over and I didn't just make all that shit because I needed the linen maybe. But dude, that's gonna be super sad. Fuck, I did screw myself over there. Fuck it. Let's see what we can do here. Trying to see. Course, you don't have any iron hide. Let's see then. Trying to see where the hell it is. thought I was supposed to be here. Oh, there it is. The guide. Point 0.11 they're selling it for.
Ugh. Eh.
Sad day. See if I can't find that silk. There it is, sateen. Oh, it's actually worth a good amount. See, that sells. We'll go do that. And there we'll make these bad boys right here. Take all the thick and iron hide with us. Leave the raw hide there. Leave these fuckers here. Same with him and him. I'll leave them here too. What do we need? Feeling like I might take all these gems, honestly. Kind of debating it. Maybe we could take these to relieve it some. Don't really need gold ore either. All right, that should be good enough. Ah, fuck, I did not mean to pick that up. Love the way this axe glows. Only when you like pull it out. Interesting. Oh, Alright, we need to head all the way back up to Morningdale. Okay, so we'll take this route. Seems easy enough. All right, let's see. I need to go to a storage place, and we'll start questing again. Move on from there, I guess. Yeah. Where the hell's the storage here? Oh, I'm just running aimlessly when I could just do this. Damn, there's really not a lot of storage sheds here, huh? Low-key depressing. I'm not going the right way. It's right there. Cool. Hopefully we can get to 46 pretty soon so I can just switch over to my intelligence builds. So that'll be nice to have a different weapon. Change it up a little bit at least. And off to the races. A lovely fun runs. Okay. Can I just go? Oh, I'm stupid. Yep, alright, fuck it. That's what we'll do. We'll see how this works. Fuck it, let's go PvP on. Who cares? Get ourselves some fucking wood here. So we'll get wood, we'll get ourselves some fucking flint so we can build ourselves some camps on the way over, and then, yeah, we'll be set. Actually, let me see something really quick. I don't know why unbounded from that, but whatever. Alright. Finish doing this. Ah, I need flint. Fuck. I haven't found flint yet. Whatever. We'll probably end up finding some soon. If not, fuck it. Shit cracks me up every time. Actually, there should be some flint down here. Yeah, there's a sateen. Wow, there's really no flint yet, huh? Oh, pick it up on. I'm so surprised, actually, with how little flint is right here, because usually the flint is all in the areas that have just a shit ton of trees and such. Hopefully we find more flint. We can follow this trail. Oh, the life jewels. See, I love the aesthetics, how they did on this game. Like, it's just pretty. They did really good with the fucking, with how everything looks in the game. I'll give them that. God, I hate the slimy fuckers. They're always annoying as hell. I saw that flint. No, that was bush. Damn it. They'd be playing games on us. Alright, let's sell this shit really quick. Buy a full set. Cool. Alright. Yeah, good luck on running a dungeon in 20 minutes. Yeah, right. Shit takes like 40 to an hour at the least. Harvesting actually is pretty quick with leveling up. Besides, it does level you up like crazy too. Boom, 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 boom. Pink. Alright, and we're back at harvesting again, of course. Why wouldn't we? Hopefully we find someone to PvP that's not like a fucking like 60 or something, but at least around 50 or lower. See if we don't get our asses kicked or whatnot. We really need to find more flint. Ah, here we go. Really not trying to deal with his little ass. If he hits me, I'm gonna go ape shit on him. I
didn't realize I had the high ground over here.
Damn, there's a lot of life jewels here. Shit. Yeah, they're about to run the fucking update, I'm pretty sure. Yield patch. See how that goes. Alright. I feel like I shouldn't have jumped down. But then again, I feel like it's in a cave down here. So I don't think it's that bad of an idea. Yeah, I see it's a cave. It's gold. If only gold was actually worth something, that'd be super nice. Alright. Done here. Now we'll go to 4. See if we can't get that shit done. Alright. To run along this pirate fucking coast. Been a while since I had my fucking hatchet, so super happy I got it back. Wish I got a purple one. If I got a purple one, that'd be fucking pretty stoked. We're almost there. Not there yet, but we're almost there. Such a big range. Their aggro is insane. Honestly, I feel like I should have just fully fucking went through this and went full berserker mode. Ooh. Alright. Up here, we'll take a left. Of course, this is a fucking landmark, huh? Why wouldn't it be? Ooh, nice. I will take this. I don't think I should stop for star metal, honestly. Because I know there's one here and like a couple over here. Gotta send this text out. This is actually important. Alright, my bad. Let's see. Ooh, it's right across this fucking place. Patch, the servers will go down. 11 p.m. Yeah, it's coming off in an hour. We'll get what we can done, I guess. Damn, it's a long ass fucking run I've done so far. Alright. You know what? Fuck it, I'm not running anymore. Nice. Fucking climber of the century right here. Ain't no way he's making this climb though, sadly. Yeah. I wouldn't blame him. Oh my goodness, this fucking archer's going crazy. Ow. Cock. Uh-oh. Psych, thought nerd. Oh, I'm gonna annihilate his ass. Says defeat them here, right? Is that not what I'm doing? Defeat Karen Star at. Okay, well, we're at Sundare. Question is what the Karen Star are. Nice. See, it's nice every time one of them drop, because technically that's like 150 gold in your pocket. So it's kind of just chill. But where the fuck are these Karen Star? Because I'm not seeing any Karen Star here. No, no. Not this fucker either. Is there like a downstairs that I'm not seeing or something like that? I think there's a downstairs or something. Whatever, I guess we'll just run around the side again. No. I'm not seeing shit. Oh, fuck. I knew that was coming. But where the fuck is this? Alright. I have no idea. I ain't even gonna worry about it. Cause you can't find it, you can't find it. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, let's go get this one done. At the least, we can get that done. Alright, what do I need to kill? I need to hunt morning black bear. Well, I fucking found one. I fucking hate fighting these damn bears. Always beat the shit out of me. Oh, yep. At least I got him quick. Look at all these beautiful trees. You know, this dude grunting like this this whole time is super annoying, though. I love how beautiful these trees are. Weirdwood trees are fucking badass. This grunt, I cannot take it. Every 5 seconds. Like, Jesus, dude. Take a breather. Chillax. Hesitate. Yeah, that's what I meant to type. Yes, bear. I did it! You hurt! I did it! Bear? Bear? Calm the fuck! Oh, bear, 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 bear! Oh, I'm risking it. Oh, that was super scary, actually. I'm telling you, these bears beat the living hell out of me. Bears don't play no games, you know? What time is it? Got
49 minutes before the server goes offline. That's my target. Coming for that ass. Alright, here we go. Here we go. That's right, bitch. Crits for... Okay. That's right. Someone learned how to block, bitch. Oh, yeah. You know what? You know what? Pissing me off, bear. Oh, I'm so close. Fuck that bear. Dick. What's the cooldown? Uh-huh. 5 seconds, my ass. I shouldn't have risked it for the biscuits. Going the wrong way. Yeah, that bear thought he got away. See, little does he know, that was all part of the plan. Cause now, I got that bear thinking, nah, I'm going for this bear. I got the bear thinking, ah, I'm sick as fuck. Now I'm gonna smack the shit out of this bear. Watch, you gonna see. You'll see. Watch. Hold on. I'm gonna be. No, that's not the bear. That very well may be the bear. That's it. No, that's the bear. Come here, motherfucker. Ooh. Payback. Come here, you son of a bitch. That's right, pussy. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. Okay. All right. Friends? Huh? Fred? Nah, fuck you. You know what? Fuck you. That's right, bitch. That's right, nerd. Nah, I'm killing your ass like this still. Yeah, that's right. Ain't got shit on me. That was horrible. Saw the trees, I just had to go for it. These trees. And boop. Bang, 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 bang. Take out the big boy. These big boys take forever to cut. But they sure do give a shit ton of wood. And skadoosh. Not as much as I thought, actually. 45? We'll probably finish this last tree up, go finish that quest that's down on the, under this cliff, and then maybe sell for the last little bit in Windsward, and then call it a night on here because they're going to end up turning it off, sadly. Bronze throat bear. What do I gotta do here? Cover gold medallion from. All right. That seems easy enough. Oh shit. Oh panic. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh no. Sons of bitches. I don't want to know why. I don't want to know how. But that was a shit ton. An absolute fuck ton of them. Alright, let's try that again. Where the hell did he go? Oh, what's up, fucker? Ow. Probably walking somewhere. I think that's him. No, it's not him. Shit. Would have fought him if he came at me, but man, I was in a rough shape. That's what I gotta be careful with, is getting, like, ganked while I'm fighting someone. That's not gonna end well. I will lose. So I don't have enough health for it. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. Got a little bit of a run again. So I guess I just gotta look around at their chest then. So I was thinking, oh, it doesn't matter if I die because I can just near a settlement in it because, you know, I killed him. Yeah, that wasn't the case. Respawn. Let's do that again. Almost there. Damn, you gotta imagine the amount of strength you gotta have to do that. Fully armored up, and you just fucking pull yourself up about 6 feet. Fucking, I'm just gonna take the damage, I don't care. Padre's chest. My thing is, where the fuck is Padre's chest at? Oh shit, it's down there. It makes sense they tell me where it is and I don't fucking realize it, huh? And that's his chest. I have course. Nope, not his chest. Well, shit. I gotta kill him again. Except this time I'm alone. Yikes. It's gonna be a rough fight. Okay. Alright, I'm leaving. Jeez. What an asshole. Alright, calm the fuck down. Okay, hell to the fuck no. Yeah, now you bitches ain't too happy, huh? Dicks. I mean, like, come on. Dude, how many times are you gonna hit? Of course I can't. They thought about it. Okay, alright, alright. Like I'm playing zombies all over again, man. Okay. Jesus. About fucking time. Oh my goodness, that was horrible. I knew it was gonna be horrible. But that was just worse than horrible. Like, who in their right mind would do that alone? Yeah, if you guess this dumbass, then you're right. Extra points for you. Alrighty then. Let's, yeah, I'm not making this run. Going fucking all out. Okay. Huh?
Damn. That was bad. See if there's any over here. We'll keep going until they can kill me at least, or something. This area's not too bad. Go upstairs. Ooh. Haha, we traded that day. Free little teleport. Well, it ain't free because I'm going to have to spin 108 coins. What the hell? Milk, all right. Interesting.
Do you take me for some type of charlatan? Flippin' heck, aren't you a sight for these pegged eyes? What do you need?
like I do that a lot to myself. We need rugged leather. Rugged leather, okay. Alright, what else do I need to do? Boom, boom, boom. Nope, nope. For that. For that. Don't need that. Cool. Head on over to this bad boy over here. Let's do it. One's word.
Alright, let's see. Oh, I forgot to put the thick hide. Now, whatever. It's not a big deal. Just keep doing this for a little bit and then we'll hop off of this game. Find a low level real quick. Speak of the fucking devil. Where the fuck are they? Ah. Huck. Fuck you then. I didn't realize I was still using light meals. Sold them for 4. So if I was to buy lumber, takes 2. That'll be for another time, but for now, let's see if we can't fit it in there.
Okay. So now we'll switch over. Probably bring some fucking Tarkov, honestly. Where the hell is my Tarkov at? Oh, there it is. Why the hell were my frames dropping? Oh, whatever. Let's see. It's not that much. Alright, let's switch her over. Let's see. Almost done. And then we'll get after it.
Damn. It's actually taking a little bit longer than I thought. I'll be right back. cool. Got that all set up now. Alright, let's see. Alright, choice players just want to sit back and enjoy the story. Enemies will have tools at their disposal to take on V, but primarily only enemies at a higher level will prove a challenge. Combat will be a challenge. The effective use of perks are central to survive. Buckle up for a serious challenge. Clever use of item game mechanics. I will do this one right now. Corpo would be pretty fun to play, I think.
I'm V.
I'm V.
Yeah, we'll go with that. Go with that. Gotta be rich, we gotta have a proper hairstyle. You know what? That works, whatever. Who cares? Green hair or what? Let's go with some green hair. Cool. Do we want to be smart as fuck? That'll work with me. Fuck it. Let's do it.
Hey, everyone. Feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City called Kujira, or the Whale? Apparently,
I love slushies.
It wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Ooh, man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry. Where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course. Gotta respect the office. Anywho.
Oh, she's going off, huh? Interesting. Oh.
Airlock.
Yeah,
I barfed. It's just stress.
Esa chamba te va a matar.
Don't worry, I'm not dead yet.
Exactly. Yet. Anyway, what's going on?
Is there a problem? We had a leak. My boss called. Dragged me in because we had to intervene. Everyone at Night City HQ is on edge.
But no way you're fucked, right? You're the one who fixes other people's shit.
Jackie, if you work in Arasaka counter intel, you're always fucked. Listen, gotta go. Work won't do itself.
Buena suerte.
Buena suerte. Alright. I gotta fix this really quick, actually. There we go. Cool. Oh, he did throw up. Nasty little fucker. Where'd that one dude go?
Are you all right?
Dude, no fucking shit, I'm all right. Playing some... Y'all smoking? Why are you smoking? I ain't even deal with this. Nope. Not dealing with it. Nope. I don't want to deal with it. What's going on out here? I'm running in an office. Don't mind me, guy. Okay, you know. What in the fuck? All right. Whatever.
You think Japan will find out?
About what?
About Frankfurt. I mean, it's a small leak, but still.
Japan already knows.
Where'd you hear this?
Assume Japan knows everything. It's safest that way.
Fuck it. Really doing this, I guess, huh?
2067. An Arasaka bodyguard ship.
Fuck you looking at?
Jesus, the Eurasian markets are going wild. Not to mention London, Zurich, Warsaw.
Yep. It's disintegrating.
Uh-huh.
Everyone's reacting to this leak.
Huh.
An Arasaka investigation eliminates a terror cell in Rio de Janeiro. Ending a string of attacks and executing those responsible.
Christ, you were supposed to be here an hour ago.
With 20 confirmed aerial victories, he
fled. Fucking Frankfurt. That Abernethy bitch will probably dump it in our laps. Hanging up. I'll be in my office.
Yeah, of course you will. You cuck. Shut up, cuck.
Yet, overcoming both grievous injury and a malfunctioning aircraft, Saburo managed to return to base. Join us after the break to hear what happened next.
Hmm.
Militech hit three of ours. Now we're evacuating the rest of our facilities in that part.
Mr. Jenkins asked for you. He's in his office.
Shut up. Of course he did. Shut up.
It's been ages.
Yeah, it has. Shut up.
Emergency protocols active. System security confirmed.
I see you're busy. We'll talk later.
Yeah, keep talking shit.
Rude, but okay, where were we?
We can't afford to lose that life.
Listen, sorry. In a bit of a rush right now. We'll talk another time, okay?
Sure, sure. Good seeing you again.
Yeah. Shut up.
We're pulling people out. Yeah, because of
you. Ooh, it's candy. Yeah, stress ball. That's what I want. Let me know what the hell.
Enter the antechamber.
Yeah. Oh shit, you're scanning me. What do you think?
Uh-huh.
Can you have a seat, V? Be right with you.
Sure you will.
We have to handle this voting issue before we lose our bases in the Sea of Clouds. They're about to begin. What's the situation? Mm-hmm. Yeah, just as we thought.
Just as we thought, huh?
You know what to do. Start now.
Oh. Oh, fuck. Well. What up, son?
Director Abernathy.
I watched the vote. What the hell was that?
A deep clean after the shit Frankfurt dumped on us. As we agreed, I got rid of the problem.
I told you to resolve the problem, not massacre the European Space Council. Do you understand what the cover-up will cost?
We would have lost the license. Now we gained a week. That's a win.
Path of least resistance always. No nuance has you written all over it. We're not done talking about this.
I hate that bitch. I always have.
Oh, wow.
This isn't the first time Abernathy set you up.
No, not the first. Smeared me in front of Japanese execs, so she'd be the one promoted to director of Spec Ops. Now she's holding a gun to my head to make sure I don't try anything.
Of course.
She won't pull the trigger because she needs. I do what she doesn't have the guts to do.
Divide and conquer. Effective strategy.
That's floating.
Effective. What would you do in my position?
You have to defend yourself. Remind Abernathy you're not her doorman.
You're right.
Smart oh, yeah. Words,
but hard. She'll respect you.
Seems we see eye to eye on this issue.
Oh.
Take this.
A data shard.
Proof of my trust. Go on, take it.
Aight!
It's what I've collected over the past week. Biometrics. Trauma team card, names of her closest associates, driver, chief of security, lover, lover's husband, everything. Use it and make sure Abernathy won't be a problem anymore. You said it. I need to defend myself.
Of course.
What'll happen if I refuse?
Don't ask stupid questions. This isn't a request, V. We seem to understand each other. Take this, too.
Yeah! Of course, you cuck!
Use this money only. Find the right people for the job. No corporate affiliation. And for the core task, use someone you know inside out. Are we clear?
Yeah. I think we're
clear. No shit.
Good. In that case, I'll await your report. And good luck with it.
Yep, cuck.
I have my AV waiting outside. It's yours to use. And don't disappoint me.
Shut up.
Jenkins, Night City Counter Intel.
You know what? I was hoping to find something laying around, but never mind.
I have those reports you asked for.
I don't have the time. Just send them my way.
AB, you alive? How stinks in the Viper pit?
Viper pit. Couldn't have said it better.
You in some trouble?
Not yet. Right now, I just need a soul I can trust.
That kind of sounded like a yes. Meet me at Lizzie's. Be there in an hour.
Tell your people to be careful.
They'll be searching for dirt on us now.
Lunar bases are huge, though. They won't forgive us for this.
I need your stamp on something. It's possible one of our assets was exposed.
Is it Frankfurt again?
No, different issue. Local.
Tell me, quick version.
Our agent at Biotechnica suspects they might be onto him. They recently granted him red security clearance. That's top. He's been fishing for dirt, but it's been slow.
Your point.
They're clean. Like, we run orphanages clean. Bleached server clean. We suspect they flagged him and are feeding him phony data. Should we greenlight exfil or let him keep looking?
Projected risks?
Limited threat to life. Not Biotechnica style. Blackmail's possible. Leveraged against false accusations in the media. The guy has kids. He'd crack.
Pull him out, but calmly. Don't raise any eyebrows. Otherwise, they'll catch on.
Jenkins will be livid.
I'll handle Jenkins.
Understood.
Ah, I want it. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, boy. Vacation with the stars. Have you been to Thailand? What the fuck? No. No and no. Results. Your bio indicates reading of one high levels of press. Oh. Says from previous hormone blocker use is prescribed for only 2 weeks before required to be science. Yeah, well, fuck you. Meeting. Interesting. Assessing data collection. However, the same conclusion cannot be drawn. Of course. All right. No, I don't want to leave that on my... Whatever, I'm just going to leave it on the computer. I don't care. Go to the AV garage, baby. Oh shit. Yeah, buddy. Living that big life. Damn.
Please provide your destination.
Bring up district analytics.
Increased NCPD presence and activity has been reported in Haywood. No official statement has been forthcoming. Intercepted radio communications suggest MaxTac has been sent to the area. A widespread power failure has been reported in Santo Domingo. All other districts exhibit activity within expected parameters.
Destination, Lizzie's Bar.
Noted. En route.
M54 News broadcasting with a breaking story for you. A conference of the European Space Council screeched to a grisly halt following a failure in a neural stabilization system. 5 European Space Council members are dead, while
they really did good with the graphics in this game, huh?
Into what might have caused this shocking incident. The council members were all wearing Biotechnica-provided devices. The corporation's representatives have, as yet, refused to comment. Our reporter is on the scene. We'll have updates on developments as they come to light. Stay with M54 News for the latest.
Oh, look at that bad boy.
Hello, V.
Yes? We weren't scheduled to connect till the end of the week.
Quantified Satori received notification of a somewhat troubling biometric reading. I felt I should call. Is everything in order?
I'm dealing with a temporary nuisance. Nothing you should worry about.
Just think back to our last session. The neuromotor relaxation exercises 3 times a day, they'll soothe and lift your spirit. I know this.
Mm-hmm.
Sure, okay. See you later.
Designated landing site has been detected at the destination.
Find a spot close to the bar, as close as you can. Fuck procedures.
Initiating landing sequence based on new parameters.
Oh, we're about to land on a basketball court or something, huh?
Psycho suit. This looked like a landing pad to you. Could have fucking crushed us.
Jesus Christ. Okay, no, hey, we ain't looking for no beef with you.
Fuck with me, son. Oh my God, did I kill him? Oh, he dead as fuck.
And why is this happening?
Yeah, we just gonna act like that didn't happen? Like that idea.
Seems trouble wants in.
What the fuck you doing?
Yeah, with this.
Keep an eye on the AV for me, will you?
I don't get paid to do that.
I wasn't asking. I'm not a scratch on it when I get back.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
Dumbass. This dude's such an asshole. It's hilarious. Another room. Hold up. See, I knew I'd find something. Actually, let's go through here.
Good to see you too, Jack. How you been?
I got sparks flying between the Valentino boys and Maelstrom. Eddie's there for the taking. long as you don't get flatlined. Yeah, I know how it is. Can't complain, but we ain't here to shoot the shit about me. Let me hear about this problem of yours.
Data shard. Take it.
Won't come cheap. It'll have to be done on the sly. No trail. Hard eddies only.
Got the money.
Full crew job for sure. Techie, maybe two. A runner with a gold-plated brain. And a driver with wheels from hell. Not to mention, a solo.
Piece I'm missing.
That what you need from me? My trigger finger to zero this lady?
Delicate situation, I know. That's why I need somebody I can trust.
This ain't no delicate situation, hermano. It's a hit job, plain and simple.
You know how Arasaka operates. Or, okay, maybe you don't. This isn't a professional request I can refuse.
But I can, and I am. And you should too. Now, what do you say we liquor up and talk life? Gracias, mamita. Double tequila with grenadine and lime. Nothing better for drowning nerves.
Do this.
Was that a toast? What the hell does that even mean? You raise a glass to your mama, your hermana, to the mamacita you'll meet at the bar, but this doesn't say a damn thing. To this. This job and all the rest of that corpo bullshit. You know what it is? Un pacto con el diablo. Been saying it all along. Sold your soul to those Arasaka fuckers. Today, they got you to zero somebody. Tomorrow, they'll get somebody else to zero you.
Those are the rules, Jack. You want to be top? Gotta have some skin in the game.
Yeah, but you're not on top. Saburo Arasaka is, and you're the pendejo who keeps him there. Work for yourself, live for yourself. That's the only way.
That's the way I'm about to be rolling after this.
Someday, but for now, I'm still well within their reach.
You'll always be within reach. Always. Hey, you lost? Got a problem?
V, is that right?
You're from Arasaka HQ. Is there a problem? You hear about Frankfurt?
We're here for you. Jenkins assigned you a task today. You'll share all the details with us.
No, don't believe I will. That's between me and Jenkins.
Ugh, fuck!
How you feeling? Pretty sharp dive, huh? Your access to company networks is hereby revoked. In 2 minutes, any company cybernetics in your possession will cease functioning. Give us the data you received from Jenkins. This will conclude termination procedures.
How the hell did you find out?
That is not your concern. The data, now.
Information's on the shard.
Smart choice.
Done.
With the formalities, yes. But I think Abernathy would gladly up our fee for ridding her of a piece of rot like you. Stand up. You're coming with us. Come on, move it.
Yes, man. I think you fellas might have forgotten just how far from home you are. I'm not sure this body is your style, let alone a healthy option. Get out, Clark.
Is that a threat?
You start shooting? Maybe we join in, huh? Before you know it, somebody might die today.
We have what we came for. It'll do for now.
Dodge one there. You all right?
Like shit. My throat's like sandpaper. I'm not sure I can breathe.
It's like when my little primito was ditching drugs. Nasty chills, trembling hands, cold sweat and dry heaving.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Hey, should I get you to a ripper? Or, I guess, maybe trauma team's on its way.
TT policy's gone, Jack. So are my biochem controllers. Company pad. I mean, they've seized my bank account. Not frozen, seized.
Jesus, these fuckers move fast. I'm sure you feel okay, though. I mean...
Give me a minute. Get my shit together. That'd be that, Jack. Just lost control of my life. Completely.
I'd say you got it back. You couldn't say no to them. So they said it to you. This is a turn for the better. You'll see. Besides, you haven't lost everything.
About to say, I still have a friend? That's sweet.
No, dumbass. You still got that wad for the hit job, don't you? Probably some fat-ass chunk of cha-ching. Just right for a new start. That's right, fool. Buckle up. Hey, you hearing all right? Don't look so hot. V! Hey, hermano. Your new life? It starts now.
Ha!
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals.
Oh, shit.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Not now, Jack. No time. Maybe later.
Sure. Mañana.
Mañana.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We.
Sure, you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug, you could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline. Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late. Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Fuck no, because I skipped the tutorial. I don't remember any of this shit. Best sit back and chillax there, homie. I'm looting.
Are we fucking late? Is that her? Is that our target, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corporal Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Fuck it. I'm about to get fucked up.
Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire. Definitely don't want to slug you back.
No way. Not neither.
like you got him. You're clear to go.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Yeah, it's definitely gonna take me a little bit of time, but I really did not want to do that tutorial, so fuck it. Cabron.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Shit's fucked.
I got her.
They literally fucking. That's bad.
She alive?
She's probably barely alive.
V, Jack and Tor Biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
Does not look good.
Jacking in.
She's fucked.
Sandra Dorset, NC570442, Traumatine Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked Biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Hmm. Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neuroport. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the Biomon.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the Biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims Troma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Ah, fuck!
She's flatlining!
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Engage, Vato!
I think. Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Fucking screwed. These fucking bodies fucking losing it. Where are these fuckers at? There they are. Why is they gonna get out and put guns on me and everything? Fucking team.
Follow all instructions. Stop in the doorway.
Whoops. Yeah, appreciate it, Coxie. I told you. Fuckers.
Five steps back. Now.
Yeah, of course. dick.
TT-133 to control. Patient NC.
Fuck you. Nice. It's not deadly, I guess. That scared the fuck out of me. Fuck that order shit.
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the
garage. Fatty. Direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Mano, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels?
Got a girl. I got a day
with Misty, but
yep.
Can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
Of course we should.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Of course she's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
All right, I think I'm gonna call.